cut out.
Like, I'm gonna start cracking into these 23 breakthrough packs real quick. But yeah, you're right. All the good editing. Oh, I got Super Rod. Duduo I didn't have before. Reverse. Aromatisse. I actually probably don't have a lot of these cards from Breakthrough in this game. Got a Chatot. Yeah, because it's like telling me Remoraid is new, and I'm like, I'm pretty sure I got Remoraids. See, Giovanni's Scheme says it's new. I have not opened any of this. Here's the hoping I get like two Mewtwo's though. Another Chatot. Man, the amount of duplicate rares you get in this stupid game. Three Chatots. I've opened five packs, got three Chatot. It's far-fetched all over again. It's the birds, man. All the burbs. Obama Snow. I just gotta deal with them. Paras. Paris and a Parasect in the same pack, neither of which I had before. It's Fuego. Got Parallel City, Reverse Ticket, a Florgus. None of these are EXs. Okay. Nope, Miss Magus. Still no goody goods. Alucha. Hey, I got a Froakie. It's not a Froakie. Oh, I got Megaglalie. Woo! Don't think I will ever play Megaglalie, but I got one. Possibly. Probably nothing good. Oh, that Full Art Bridget, though. Now that she searches up GXs, that might be pretty good. They're going to errata that. Somebody's going to take that somewhere, and they're going to break it. Be like, nah, pulling out all this. No, yeah, she can search up GXs. It says except for EX, so GXs should be fine. They'll rot it. Yeah, like yeah, pull out this Tauros and Snorlax. Seems decent. Yeah. Off one supporter. Whew. Three sets in, let me hoop all these bad boys out. I realize I clicked I'm streaming, so I technically am streaming as well. Oh, Florgus break. Like, I guess I'm not gonna play some, open some, what's it called? Roaring, Sun and Moon. Like, I'm not lying to anyone. Yeah. Hey, Meloetta. Stream within a stream within a stream. Oh my god. That works. Did you ever figure out how hosting worked? Yeah, it still says cracking Sun and Moon. Hey, I got three viewers. Sub viewers. This is like the only game I can play where I can keep an eye on chat. Explosion. Or Typhlosion, not Explosion. What the fuck? Got me a Haunter. Oh, and that Todrio, which I don't care about. I'm pretty sure that's a Todrio from Generations. Like, I think they have the same one. I like this Cresselia, though. Cresselia is arguably one of my favorite mythics. Or not mythic, legendary Pokemon. Another Parasect. Parasect and fucking Chatots, man. Come on! These packs are bad. Another Miss Magus. Okay, I'm on to my last one, so let's see if we can get that second. Oh, got one Mewtwo. And it's a Scattershot Mewtwo. Got there. So I essentially traded his Decidueye for a Mewtwo and a Mega Glalie in the pile of garbage. But I got these 10 Sun and Moon real quick. Let's see if we re-up that Decidueye. First pack Espeon GX, let's go! Let's get there! go. What? Pack 2 got that Gumshoe GX? Like, what is this? I swear I got the best luck with these. These, like... Whoo, Sun and Moon loves me. Let's see if we get that three-peat. No, we got Parasect, punk ass. But, like, these, it's 10 packs. Like, I'm not unhappy right now. The weird Crabominable. Crabominable and Abomasnow look almost nothing different. Like, one has more legs. Got that Crocodile. Crooka. I actually don't know if anybody can hear me in my stream. Incineroar, reverse Incineroar, same pack. What? You got me a Nebby. Little Nebby and Hariyama. Three packs left. Let's see. Actually, four packs left. Like, is it a regular Decidueye? Is it asking too much to hope I pull another GX? I'm always kind of quiet. It's unfortunate. Like, I don't know. I just don't know how to fix it. Like, I've tried to fix it. Like, sorry. Primarina? Last pack. Let's try, like, my mic levels are as high as they can get. Secret Rare Energy. Let's go. Secret Rare Psychic. Let's get it. Oh, Sun and Moon loves me so much. Woo. Day it is. Woo. Day it is. I don't know if it's... the dude asked me if it's good. Like, it's really sweet. It's hard to pull. It's just an energy like any other energy, so. But it's just fucking energy. It's trade bait. And that's... Like, let's see if I can trade. Let's see what it's going for. What? How would I even look... Like, what would I even look up for it? Secret Rare Energy, or... Let's find that. Let's go look at its name. Deck manager? Collection. Yeah, and I pretty much just like to roll packs in this game. So, like, I'm not going to probably ever use that energy, but somebody else really wants to foil out a deck with that energy. I think it's just going to come up as a psychic. Energy. Where are you hiding? What? What's right, so funny? 77 Sun and Moon packs open. Whew! Like, send those my way, boy.
Three pre-release.
Dang.
I don't even know how I got pre-release.
Honestly, your stream might be the stream to go watch right now. But, like, I want to watch your stream. Low key. But yeah, let's see what I can get for this. And then I'm gonna just probably just jam some Greninja. Let's type in Psychic. Shameless as fuck. Nah, like, I respect it. Like, okay, so far the only trades I can find are somebody's asking, we'll trade a Snorlax, we can get nice, Dustox, why is it Trevin, whatever, I could get, like, Secret Rare Energy is not going for much on here, honestly, I might just hold on to it, like, I could pick up a Roaring Skies pack for it, somebody's trying to trade one for a Shaman, but I don't think that it's going to work.
Like, I got three
three what? Like, I could get 5 more Sun and Moon packs, plus an Ancient Origins, and then a few playable trainers, but, like, I feel like 7 packs is more worthwhile, but that might be the best I'm gonna get as an offer. Oh, somebody will trade a Mega. It's the bad Mega Mewtwo, though. No, no, it's the Mega Mewtwo X, I believe. Okay. Wow, that's a bad trade. All the bad trades, man. Come on. I can pick up a full art Hoopa. Full art Mega Fidget. Yeah, that's pretty sweet. Full art Mega Hoopa. Why do you have mostly evolutions? Oh, no, you're just opening evolutions. Never mind. Yeah, I'm tripping. Yeah. Nah, I dig it. Like, I don't think I need a full art Hoopa, though. Like, I'd have the one Hoopa. Somebody wants to give me 10 packs for this. Let's see, I'm gonna just throw it up as a trade. Let's see what we get. Energy, Psychic. Let's put that on the trade block. See if we can get 10 packs. Sun and Moon. Didn't work. Just type in sun. Sun. It's just a seeded pack. And then the promo. Nice. Hey, like. Oh, man. Did you see the versus ladder now has Darkrai they're giving out? What? You could get 2 max elixirs? What?
Right?
Oh my god, when they make the ladder good. When did they do this?
Like, I logged on to the day, I'm like, holy fuck.
Like, let's do this, Greninja. I guess we gonna jam some games like it's like crazy right now. What? What? Let's find some games. First game is against a grass type deck. Perfect. Froakie Donk. Let's go. I be on it all day. Yeah. Actually, this is not a bad hand. Like, I got most of my draw supporters, but I'm going to just end them back into the deck. And he took them all again. So this seems fair. Start with Talonflame. Play Froakie. Done. I be on it all day. Like, he showed me nothing with this hand. He plays a Revitalizer. So he... It's a grass deck. Oh, he whiffed again. He has a Datrix, so he is playing Decidueye. Got there. See, Decidueye doesn't even hit me for weakness though, like with his ability, so it doesn't seem as good. Whatever, we'll see what this deck does. I will take those 2 extra draws. He has Tauros start. I hope I start with just a regular energy, because I do not want to put splash energy onto Talonflame. How many gumshoes did you pull? That's not bad.
IRL, man.
like, for real, though, Sun and Moon's great to me right now. The hype. This dude's got a sweet Rainbow Rare Tauros, though. It is pretty cool, I'm not even gonna lie. Yep, you're gonna play that Spinarak. You're gonna do all these things. Let's see, my hand is 3 Sycamore, 1 Splash Energy, 1 N, a Greninja Break, and a Dive Ball.
Sounds like a great N hand.
Yeah, right? But real talk, should I play the Splash Energy first? Because I'm thinking I play the Splash Energy first. Oh, perfect. He fucked me up. He Froakied out. He Lysandered out my Froaky. Okay, let's Silent Lab.
Okay, so I'm getting shit.
Fuck. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out how I get this Froaky out the main spot. I'm gonna just dive ball for a second Froaky and fucking end. Sweet, one of my Froakies is prized. Two of my Greninjas are fuck, my prizes suck. One Froaky, two Greninjas, one Greninja break, and one Versus Seeker. Perfect. Perfect. That sounds like I'm gonna get fucked up. Let's attach this energy on the Froakie and end my hand back into my deck. Because that first Froakie is not surviving long. I can attach. I'm going to attach the bursting balloon and pass. Oh, you got a place out of Bruxious, bro?
Oh, yeah.
Sweet Jay-Z fish? Raging Math, bro, you should have subscribed. We had a fun little chit chat. Really? I'll be on it. Oh, man, that song's stuck in my head. What's a new song that I should be singing that everybody can get behind? Why do you not know songs? What? Because you're fucking punk? Is that what you said? Like, I know punk songs. What's Satellite? That is not punk rock. I know. What's what? Rise Against, Rage Against the Machine? No, I think it's Rise Against. Am I loud and clear, or am I breaking up? Am I still your charm, or am I just bad luck? Are we just nope? Are we getting closer? Or are we just getting more lost? That's not good. I'll show you mine if you show me yours first. Let's compare scars, I'll tell you whose is worse. Yeah, that's what I figured. We'll unwrite these pages and replace them with our own words. I got some friends, some that I hardly know. Cause we live on front porches and swing life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. If love is a labor, I'll slave till the end. And you... What's the next word? You hold my head.
I think I got a couple. Oh no, that might be in real life. I was gonna say I think I have some Cosmoems, but that might be IRL.
Ooh, this game is gonna be a difficult one, but I arguably got a decent setup going on. Why didn't those go back to my hand? The fudge. The fudge, bro. Oh, it's because I died from poison. That is an interesting tech right there. I did not think about that. Let's go get my Greninja.
Ariados?
Yeah, the Ariados hit me for just enough and then let me poison out. Seems like a decent idea. Let's attach that energy there. Part of me, I don't know, I'm just gonna fucking attack, whatever. Wanted to Ultra Ball into a second Greninja, but I think I can, somebody just ba-ding me. The Love Guru. Oh, I have the Kukui in here. Kukui! I think I grabbed Sycamore and one Greninja Break just to be on the safe side. Yeah.
Nobody's streaming tonight? Like, me and Billy have been for like an hour.
Sun and Moon fucking loves me. I'm sorry, I stole all the juju. Sorry, didn't mean to. All I need is one fine day of plain sailing weather, and I can fuck up anything. Anything it was. Wait, hold on. That's not how that song starts. Is that how that song starts? All I need is one fine day of plain sailing weather, and I can fuck up anything. Anything, it was a wonderful life since we were together, and now I've fucked up every little goddamn thing. Every little goddamn thing. This dude just dropped a gold ultra ball on me, like, fuck, bro. He got full gold trainer's mail, full gold versus seeker, golden ultra ball, fucking rainbow Tauros and Decidueyes over here. This dude flossing in my face like it's nothing. Emily lied to me. This was supposed to be easy. This dude just... What? Why would he do that? He burned... I haven't seen him play any other energy. Like, I know he's got grass in here, but he just wasted two double colorless to retreat a Tauros out of his main. Okay. Like, I'm just fucking donking on the bench either way. Oh, I see what he's doing. Like, even... That still seems bad, bro. Like, why? Okay. Like, gonna evolve. He's not gonna be poisoned anymore. We're gonna... Like, I'm gonna do that. What do I wanna do? Do you think I should Super Rod to put Froakie or Frogadier back into the deck? And then... Please. That or throw it away to an Ultra Ball, get another Greninja, and play Silent Labs. Hey, Sabrina. Like, she always wants to fight me. I think I'm going to do that. Because I don't think I'm going to need the... And it slows him down, so Silent Labs seems better. Throw that and that away. Get a second Greninja. Play that Greninja right there. Then Sycamore. All I need is one fine day of plain sailing weather, and I could fuck up anything. Anything was a wonderful life since we were together, and now I've fucked up every little goddamn thing. Yeah, Tauros GX, get knocked out, bro. Emily lied to me. This was supposed to be easy. Damn, and I hate Greninja Break and Greninja on the prizes. Woo, bro, you fucked. Is he hitting me for anything next turn? Like, he's gonna poison me, and that's about it. There's no way he can attach three energies from the way I see it, so I think it's safe. Wow. No, let's just do it. I don't need to do all that. Emily lied to me. This was supposed to be easy. I found the one damn person to help me fall asleep in the night. But sleeping gets tiring. The dark reminds me of dying.
Hey.
What? Ooh! That's pretty fresh. But as long as this feeble heart is still beating, you will find me rushing through every room, switching on all the lights.
I can make a deck out of all these fucking stuff.
He was able to feather. How the fuck you feather? Oh.
What the fuck is for the... Oh. Bro, how's that feel to fucking get wrecked right now? I need a way to get more energies into my hand. Hey, that's not bad. I got a fourth one for trade if you want to trade me them packs. What the heck? Yeah, you burned through them all? Oh, man. Let's see. I'm not ultra balling into anything at the moment. Like, fuck. Like, do I just waste them? Like, kinda. I also kinda want to actually hit this Pokemon on the bench, so... Fuck. Do I waste... Like, I think I got the win anyway. But do I just... Fuck me, bro, right? Feel bad right now. I think if I... Let's attach that. Casey attacks me next turn. Play this Silent Lab for sure. Because I think I can knock out his Decidueye GX, and then he just has an Ariados on the bench with two cards in hand. And I think I get the win. So let's take the risk. Get rid of that Greninja. Water Shuriken. Get rid of that one. Hit him. He's got Splash Energy on him, so if I take the knockout, it should be fine. Or if I get knocked out, it should be fine. Let's promote this. Let's... Water Shuriken again. Hit him. Hit the active. 180. That should be 240. That should be a knockout. But let's just attach this Bursting Balloon to be safe. 80, 90, 100, 240. So let's not bounce the energy because that should be exactly 240 and that should be KO. I take my two prizes and he is stuck with an Ariados and he concedes. Got him. Woo! What? There it is. What? 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 Hold up. I'm back. Let's do this. Let's go. Decidueye, you bad. I don't know why he didn't just attack with a freaking GX. How'd you pull it up? Like, oh, you just went to Sun and Moon.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, you got a playset of Rangaroo, though.
I did.
Like, I don't know. Oh, I want that fucking Umbreon, bro. Like, even if it's in-game, I just kind of want it. Oh, we're about to get Froakie donked right now. This is going to be terrible. But I got Frogadier in hand, so let's see how this plays out. He has the Mulligan. He is on some sort of purple. He's got Max Elixir and purple, so he might be... He's not Mewtwo. Mewtwo doesn't seem good with that. No, actually, Mewtwo probably is good with that. Does Mewtwo... Is Mewtwo the one where you pile energies on or just put two energies? Pile them? Okay, then I might be playing Mewtwo Trubbish. Or Mewtwo Garb. But he only had Trubbish in the active, so I should be safe to get this Frogadier up and then just start wrecking face. Parallel City seems decent right now. And then he's going to end me. If I don't get Frogadier on the kickback, we're fucked. Cursing more than I care to curse on my YouTube videos. Yep, no, we got another Froakie. What does this do? Oh, he set the Parallel City to put himself on less Pokemon. Damn it, OBS. Devin, can you hear me? Devin. Devin, can you hear me? Devin.
What?
Can you hear me?
I can.
I had a crash. Fuck! I lost that game. Damn it, crash. Sometimes you be doing too much.
That's fine. That's a simple spot to fix my edit. Like, I was gonna get fucked up anyway. It's fine. Toxapex might be worth holding on to. Oh no, those don't work that way. Never mind. The dude I just played against played Ariados. I should probably close this and then reboot it. My stream is now called Greninja Breaking Bad Singing. Like, I could arguably take requests and try to butcher some songs. Why not? Let's bounce this little ball. Do you wanna come to a party? My friends pick me up in a truck at 11:30. This thing is a friend of pleasant and cool. Followed by never dream there would never have dreamed there would be someone there who we can catch my attention. Then you see her standing there with green eyes and long blonde hair. She won't be wearing underwear. At least I pray that she might be the one. Maybe we'd have some fun. Maybe we'd watch the sunrise. But that night I learned some girls try too hard. They try too hard to... Huh? I just jumped into one. Try too hard to impress with... Like, but you got no more packs. But you got no more packs, bruh. Oh! Really? Is anything good in Phantom Forces? Other than Versus Seekers, which I have 9 of on here. Can I talk about that salt real quick? How I have 9 fucking Versus Seekers on here and only fucking 5 in real life? Like, I'm not salty or anything, but, like, fuck, bro. Talonflame, Froakie, Grinbreak, Ace Trainer, Endhammer, Silent Lab, and Versus Seeker. And he starts with a Shaman. So we all having bad times. Come on, Mike Wake. I get wrapped around my toe. I haven't even moved my foot in a minute. Microwave? Did I say microwave?
I don't like it.
Oh, I think I said move my foot, and it might sound like microwave. Play the silent lat, or... What the fuck are you playing? He's got a... Like, he has a dark... Oh, okay, so he's playing Hoopa. I feel like he's playing Mega Dark, but why would he have a parallel... Or, not a parallel city, a fucking Skyfield on Hoop... On Turbo Dark. Nope, never mind. I'm playing Mega Ray. Get wrecked. Faded Town, where you at when I need you, bro? Faded Town, one of... And might be a fun tech. Like, 3 Silent Lab, 1 Faded Town. Yeah. Like, I don't see it hurting. Move that enhanced hammer off you, bro. Try again. Arrow blitz for a frogadier. And an end. Let's see, is N. Yeah, N is what I want right now. It's early enough to where I'm not worried about doing that. Ace trainer, kind of want back in the deck in case I start falling behind. Oh no, I closed my fucking stream. I didn't mean to close my stream. Twitch. Twitty Twatch. Okay, so this guy has Evitol, one Mega Ray. I should have. Like, that probably looked bad. Rayquaza. This setup needs to be fairly decent. Like, my hand isn't terrible, but it needs, like, two cards. And I'm not drawing those at the moment. Oh, that N wasn't much better. But I get my Frogadier setup, so we're good. Let's retreat, frog. Actually, no, this hand's pretty decent now that I get it. No. Damn it. I forgot to play out Silent Lab. I done fooped up. He'll just throw Hoopa, EX, and Shaman back into the fucking grave anyway, so it's whatever, whenever he plays it. Game's got me on salt. So much thinking you gotta do when playing Greninja. It's like, well, don't wanna, like, you mess up. Oh, he's gonna pull out something. Lysander doesn't feel good right there. Like, Greninja. Hey, bro, you're getting Silent Lab. See which of that you keep. I don't understand why he got rid of the... Okay, so he had two Shamans on the bench, and he got rid of the one that didn't have any damage counters and kept the one with damage counters. What is that? What is that secret play? That sounds like bad, right? Just like, bruh. Yeah, not chime in with a haven't you people ever heard of? Closing the goddamn door, no. Much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. I chime in, haven't you people ever heard of? Closing the goddamn door, no. Well, in fact. Well, I look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. And this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne. Oh, Parallel City would feel real good right now. Fuck. Put Froggy on the bench. let's see, what do I want to do here? Let's see, you have 220 HP. I need to deal 140. Can I throw away splash energy for water shuriken? No. I didn't think so. Didn't want to make the retreat from the active and find that out that way. Let's arrow blitz into a fucking sycamore and another Greninja.
Ninja. Sycamore, Sycamore, there you at. Well, in fact. Devin, what song you want to hear right now? Dang. Devin, you always hit me with the songs I don't know. He pulled out. That feels bad. It's real bad. Let's put him back on the active. Let's evolve. I'm so I can't even Sycamore now because I have my two Green Ninja Breaks in hand. Oh, fuck.
No reason. That's unfortunate.
Oh. Okay, hold on, give me a second. I'm gonna just pull up the lyrics real quick. All of us will leave that this is not. How can we fake this? I don't know how the cadence is. I'm letting you down, Devin. I'm letting you down, bro. Let's see, what do I grab? Grabbing this third Greninja. Sorry. Ace Trainer seems like a good grab at the moment. I don't wanna stand straight and stand right. Why am I still waiting for this world to stop hating and find a good reason? Can't find no. Fuck, dude, like, stop knocking out my Greninjas. Stop it. I'm not appreciative. Okay, let's evolve that.
Okay, like.
Ace Trainer.
For a bunch of crap cards. Like, I almost want to just because I have them. Help this random asshole out.
Don't do it. Don't do it. Great Water Shuriken. Get rid of that bitch. Fuck you. Fuck this dude. He has no energy attached to anything else. Take that KO right now. Fuck you. We in this. Can I play Kukui right now? No. Then I could take the KO on that? Like, yes, please. Why would he act? Prevent all the. Okay, yes. Whew. Let's take that KO. Alright, we're back in this. God, I love you, Froakie. You seem like. You feel like you're out of it the whole fucking time, and then it's like. Okay, I knock out that GX, and now I knock out that. He has to wait a turn, and he can't attack me. I'm going to discard, Kukui, attack? What? 220, one turn? Seems dece. Like, yeah, you're filling up the bench pretty hardcore, but you still got no energies. Okay, so if I evolve here, let's do some math real quick. So if I throw that here, so 60, 120, 200, 220, so that would work, but I think I'm missing one energy. Damn. So I need, damn it. That moment you're not going to get that knockout. Fuck me. Water Shuriken. Like, how do I play this line right now, though? Like, for realsies.
Yeah, I'm thinking, bitch. Okay, so we're gonna... Do we just knock out the shaman on the bench? Like, for real, though.
Probably.
Like, I think I'm gonna just take out this Mega Ray first, because the Mega Ray is gonna be a bigger issue. Retreat into... Yeah, he just gave me the victory. Maybe? Yeah, that doesn't seem too bad. Like, I'll take that victory. That victory felt hard fought. Oh shit, what'd I open? I don't know, what do you feel's fair?
Four?
Like, I could get more than that, I think. I think I could get 10 Sun and Moon for it. Decidueye. And then allows you to set up and you're active. Would you like to take a mulligan? No, I do not want to take a mulligan. Like, hold on, let me finish this game and then I'll check. The main problem is I just don't think I need anything from that set, you know? I have a Greninja prized. One dive ball prized. One Verge Seekers in my hand, though. Two Bursting Balloon prized. And then some... No, yeah. Okay, seems okay. Can I attack this turn or am I the first turn? I am the first turn. Let's just attach there and pass. Need some Frank Turner. I still believe. This commercial is really fucking funny to me. Real talk, Wes and Sabrina want to get up in this chat, though.
She's shy.
Like, I don't think she is. I'm playing against Scizor Sangalio. Yeah.
I was eating some delicious Christmas cereal.
I don't know how I feel about that.
Like, they tasted like regular cereal.
You. Like, that sounds accurate. Dang it, when you end up drawing a Frogadier off of a Sycamore.
Holiday mix. Get old.
To be. Yep, that's a Solgaleo. You gonna Soul Burst right now, bro? You should Soul Burst right now. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Come on, bro. Just do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Why Steelix? Like, what is this weird jank you're playing against me right now? Like, I'm gonna probably lose to it too, because I don't know what the hell it is. Like, I guess he could set up this Steelix Iron Tail for next turn, but feels bad. Me. Yeah, you play that Cosmog on the bench. Way I tend to be. So many times that the words kinda die in my mouth. And I meant it each time with each beautiful woman, but somehow it never works out. So hard in my callous heart, and you told me, and here's what I learned. Love is about all the changes you make, and not just three small words. He sunburst on turn two. Yeah, seems right. Dead space. Me somewhere I cannot quite place. Like, I'm probably not gonna need this super rod. So let's do this, grab a second Greninja, right? Like, I guess I kinda want this. Hope I hit that draw good. Tend to be. Tend to be where I tend to be. Yeah, I said I loved you so many times. I lost a viewer somewhere. They didn't like my singing. Sorry. Sorry, viewer. Give me someone, for I have sinned, and I know not where I should begin. I don't want to listen to that song. Yes, please retreat, my dude. Like, what you are. Oh no, that's not as good. A whole lot better. Everybody else. Her after she's had kids. What do I need for this arrow blitz? Oh, I can get an ace trainer. Yeah, ace trainer seems dece. Greninja ace trainer. Sounds good. Guide yourself away. As he tries to think, as with his arguing, everybody else. Damn it. Okay. John. Why would he? I don't think he's playing, what's it called? Mega Scizor. Because he put a poison barb on a regular Scizor EX.
Because of Volgalia's ability, you can switch in whenever you want and get.
Yeah, like that little boost on his second attack. Like, I get that, but. Like, what does this do? If your Pokemon is attacked to your active, is damaged to your active Pokemon, the attacking Pokemon is now poisoned. So I can max potion this. I can max potion, retreat, hits for 60, then attack. Then I'm getting smacked for 210 next turn. That seems bad. Let's just play this line. See how this goes. Is that Fisherman still in the deck? Because 60, 80 is 140. That will take knockout.
And then he's got to bring up a Solgaleo to try and fight me. Kukui seems like something worth holding on to. Don't need to end right now. So, designed to be alone. And with big Solgaleo still has 80 damage on him. And maybe right now sounds good. Let's attach. And see if I can hit that second break. I did hit the second break. And outside. Okay. So this is interesting. Do I try and put some fear into him? Let's put some fear into him. Pull out this last Greninja. Put that in my hand. Show him I mean business by taking this KO. Boom. Hit him. Get him. Get him. I'll take that poison. It's fine. I'm going to retreat him out the main anyway. Okay, so he's going to hit me for 230, which is a knockout regardless. He doesn't have the... He can't choose not to at this point. I'm already up on prizing, and I shouldn't be at this point. He can't try and... He can't turbo himself up anymore. Like, once he attacks with that one, though, if I could pull a Lysander, is that in the grave? Or, yeah, Lysander's in the yard, so I need to somehow draw versus Seeker. Lysander out the second one and start smacking it? Because that thing's got two... Why Kukui? Like, why grab that? Oh, he just trained... I thought he was playing it. Oh, he is playing... Why play the Kukui? Like, I get it, he draws two cards, but that doesn't seem good right now. Every morning, just like every other day. So every morning, blue song, you get swallowed by the pain. Your finger in the darkness just to make it go away. You're not lying there any longer, and I know that that's my fault. You're on the home, and I'll be climbing up the wall. Darkness for serotonin boosters, cider and some kind of smelling salts. Love to recover. Breathe from here back to the light. Breathe from here. You deal. Wish. 80, 60, 140, 220. 220 does not get the knockout on Solgaleo. Let's see. So he's gonna try to promote that one anyway. Oh man. Select an energy. Like, why am I doing right now to beat this? A sign, just a subtle little glimmer. Like, honestly, I think I misplayed that. I think I should have just gone for the KO. But... I'm trying to show myself if I am hoping to survive. It's a long road up for recovery from here. I need to go into my deck and find my Froakies. Like, I need a Froakie or two on this bench right now. He got the third energy for Solgaleo. So if he smacks me right now for 230... That's going to bounce all my dudes back. I think there's a Froakie attached to him. Or is it this one that has the Froakie? It's that one that has Froakie.
put that in the main. So that's one Froakie. Let's put you on the bench. Oh man, this one's tough. My hand has so many damn cards in it. Like, don't get me wrong, it arguably could be worse. Let's attach. 60, 210. Which do I hit for more? Like, fuck. Water Shuriken. Discarding that. Hitting. I think I'm gonna try to kill this active one. Let's put his hand on less, because that feels good. God, is that everybody's lover is covered in scars, so give me one fine day. Plain sailing weather and I could fuck up anything. Think it was a wonderful life since we were together and now I... So 120, go up to 180. Some Moonlight Slash. How many Frogadiers are in the disc? So I got two or three Frogadier in the deck. That seems safe. That's Moonlight Slash. Do this, deals 200 more damage. Nope, don't need to deal 20 damage right now. He can't attach two energies next turn, so I'm not going to take any damage next turn. So that's a free Froakie into Frogadier. Free Water Shuriken, Fisherman back all my dudes into my hand, all my energy. This, I feel like I got a good advantage right now. Goddamn thing, every little gosh damn thing. I'm kind of liking this other deck though. The Solgaleo Scizor Steelix build. I think it's just because you can power him up on turn one, or turn, yeah, like you could power him up turn two or whatever with Iron Tail and then deal in, like that doesn't seem good actually. Yeah, Steelix is kind of bad.
Yeah, like I do like the...
Like you just flip tails once and it's like, well, I wasted five energy. Pretty Lips. Mm, 230? Fuck. I need to be able to hit for more. See me for all that I am. Don't be a good reference anymore. He promoted the Steelix could just be there to sop up some damage. I think this guy is really new to testing out his deck because he keeps just bouncing things back and forth like he doesn't know what to do with them. Which seems reasonable. Like, can't knock it. That's Giant Water Shirt. Like, for what it's worth, I'm basically doing the same thing and I don't know what to fucking hit with anything. I got 5 viewers? What's up, peeps? Like, I don't think Sabrina's here anymore. She might have gone to bed. Let's put him on Solgaleo in the main, because I don't want to fuck with that thing. If I can take the disc, the knockout next turn, put these back in my hand. Attach, retreat, promote, water duplicates. Like, I know it's only one, but that still seems better. To be brothers, superheroes and warriors, cowboys and Indians, train drivers, traveling and golden through the endless summer. He's got 6 cards left in his deck. I don't gotta worry about him Lysandering out, dude. He's probably gonna bounce Scizor up into the active,
knock out my Frogadier. If not, I'm gonna just retreat Frogadier, and he's even in bigger trouble. Like, he's got an uphill battle against him right now. Because that Solgaleo is going down next turn. And if I could somehow get that second one into the active, he's kind of over. I'm feeling pretty comfortable where I'm at right now. He's going to try to accelerate some energy with his... Oh, he's got seven... How did he get seven cards? Oh, he's super rotted. Duh. So, yeah, that's going to get knocked out. Makes sense. Promoting Greninja. Evolving Greninja. Or Frogadier. Enhanced Hammer does nothing in this matchup. Let's see. So, Water Shuriken... Get that KO. See what we get. And I didn't have to take poison from it. Man, War Shuriken's great. Oh, I could dive ball for my other Greninja. Grin break. Let's do that. Can I evolve right now? No, I have. But I can put that there. Which will. Let's attach that attack Moonlight Slash with yes, bouncing that. So 80. So if he attacks, he will attack for 110. Does not knock me out. I don't think. Yeah, he can't get the knockout next turn, and he's taking 60 off of. Yeah, I got this. This easy because I'm knocking out one of these. One of these EXs, or an EX or a GX next turn. I don't see how he can stop it. Because if he leaves Scissor in the main, I pop it for 60, then hit it for another 80. If he pulls up Steelix, I pop the one on the bench, then swap, and then pop the one on the bench. I pop him on the bench either way. I got this. Like, I want to see if he can disrupt this play, because I don't see how I lose right now. Billy is on a hot streak, low-key. Oop, dropping my mic. Distractions. Okay, so he did what I thought he was going to do. Let's... Water Shuriken? Nope, that's not how I water Shuriken. Don't laugh at me, Devin. Retreat, pull him up, water shuriken. No, stop. Oh, I keep getting afraid that I'm going to attach the energy instead of water shuriken with the energy. And that's Solgaleo's dead on the bench, and I draw my two prizes. Get that W. I get that W. Whoop, whoop, that W. Whoop! Swag. Yeah, got that chest. Now try to get the. I want these max elixirs though. Like, that's even a sweet card. Like, I'd be trying to trade for max elixirs sometimes. You know what I mean? Green blue deck. So, what is this? Is this Seismitoad Decidueye? Let's see. I'm gonna listen to some emo stuff real quick. So I get to start. That hand is bad. Good thing I get to throw that back. Actually, two dive balls, not too bad to start with. I won't bite my tongue. Where's my fucking mouse? Stop. Kukui is not proven to be as good as I thought he was so far. Granted, I've just kind of never needed him, and that's not necessarily a bad thing either. Oh, man. No basic Pokemon. Let's keep this. No.
I'm okay. Tell me how to lie. Oh, it's Yanmega. Why is... Oh, Yanmega Remoraid. That's probably what he's playing. Always told me to be good. Always do my best to be selfless. I am so damn jealous. From me. You make me laugh. You're never coming back. Yep, Yanmega. Venusaur on the bench. That seems bad. Venusaur on the bench. But granted, the fact I can't turn... let's draw. My best friend said you can't come out to play anymore. Talonflame. Hidden for 60. Want to draw Silent Lab and an energy? Let's do that. Telling me. What's in my prizes? I got a Greninja break in the prizes. Prizes aren't looking too bad. Like, I can't really tell what they are, so it's probably a lot of energy, but... I'm gonna try to accelerate mana onto Venusaur on the bench. I don't think he gets to knock out Talonflame this turn, and I might just versus Seeker back that Kukui and go for the knockout, because that seems safe. Or do I... Oh, I don't know if I should just play this safe and go for Frogadiers, or go for this knockout real quick. Like, honestly, his hand's kind of dead. I think I'm going to just go for this KO. Versus Seeker, bring back Kukui. Because I get two cards off Kukui. Burst, Wing Balloon, attach, Kukui. Okay. Terror Blitz. That felt pretty sweet, not gonna lie. That two shot Talonflame for on a Yanmega. Let's grab an enhanced hammer. Let's take Max Potion. See if I can heal up this Talonflame real quick. Hey, I got my Greninja break out of the prizes. Like, I'm pretty sure I got this game already, like... He can't accelerate mana onto Venusaur very quickly. And Venusaur isn't even hitting me till 4 energy. Oh, it's my turn already. He had to pass. He has no energy in hand. I got this victory pretty handily, I believe. Let's just evolve that. Like, this is the turn I should have gone for the Frogadiers. But like I said, I believe I'm pretty safe right now. Like, let's do that. Grab another Froakie. Custom made, though. So 80, next turn if he doesn't put a Pokemon on the bench. Oh, does he get the, nope, I won. That one didn't. Like, I played that one poorly, too. The turn two, I should have gone for my Frogadiers and played it safe, but we're just gonna just knock him out.
That's the beauty of Greninja. You can play like shit.
Sometimes, yeah. Let's put this Froakie on a bench. Sorry, bruh. Yeah, I'm crazy. Right. I guess you were right. Jacket's custom made, though. Like straight jacket's custom made, ho. Crazy just like Galileo. Oh, red, white. What do you think red white is? That's a bad bitch. Yeah, and he has an advantage on me. What the fuck does that? What the fuck is that? Imagine when you practiced. We better when you practice. Like in you, me. I just found out there's something called a judge ball. And it's basically when a judge, like when you watch somebody mulligan too many times and you feel like it might be affecting the time limit, that they can step in and they can start filtering through the top of your deck and play a basic for you. They could set your active. Huh. And I was like, man, that sounds bad. Let's take that mulligan. Would you like to take a mulligan? Yes, because I didn't want two Frogadiers in hand. Yeah, we're taking another mulligan. Yeah, we're taking another mulligan. Yep, we're taking another mulligan. Okay. We're okay. Five mulligans. Wish I could hurt you back. Love, what would you do if you couldn't take me back? Will the run I'm gonna lose? Something so special, something so real. Tell me, girl, how in the fuck would you feel if you couldn't get me back? What I wish that I could do. Figures. Yeah, cause I turned on to trust of figures. Read once and you think that's enough. I got a lineup of girls and a lineup of guys begging for me just to give them a try. Figures. And to say, cause I'm sick for your love, I could hurt you back. Love, what would you do if you couldn't get me back? For the one who's gonna lose something so special, something so real. Tell me, girl, how in the fuck would you feel? Couldn't get me back. I wish that I could do to you. 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 The years. Oh yeah, this is gonna be good. I like that song a lot.
You do sing it often.
I do. I'm unaware that I sing it often.
Enough to our notes.
That's probably valid. The artist that sings it is currently one of my favorite artists. Mom, and am I out of my mind? Explain it.
Fucking shit. He wasn't give up right before you get back.
I'm okay with it. Ooh, you can explain it. What did I say? Complicated. Okay, good. I don't know what I'm about. Fuck me, right? Damn it, game. My head, am I out of my mind? You're the same things in my life. You don't know, can explain it. What did I say? Man, I think all my, like, I haven't had a chance to search my deck yet, but I think my Greninjas might be prized. You don't know, can explain it. What did I say? It's complicated. Do it. Like, honestly, you probably wouldn't be the only one.
Like, it's not horrid.
Yeah.
I got stomped by Greg's team, though.
Like, I definitely prized at least one Greninja. Fuck. It's complicated. I've never been here. That does sound pretty fun. Damn it, I started dead drawing. How the fuck do I get past this? No, I have three Greninjas in the fucking deck. Come the fuck on, game. Piece of shit.
That's the feel bad. Like, I need my opponent to also start dead drawing. Right? Like, nope. Massive eruption deals a lot of damage, actually. Greninja. Fuck me, bro. Like, I can't believe this is what fucking daunts me. Okay, so discard top five cards is like he's discarded 20 energies. What's the likelihood he has any more in a 7 card? Like, this deck I should not have lost to, but I've kind of just gotten fucked a little bit.
What the fuck even is he playing?
He's playing Typhlosion, but like he has at least like he has to hit one in 7 cards left in the deck. What's the likelihood?
1 in 7?
You think he's got one more? He probably has one more. Like, 22 is a nice round number.
Yeah.
Let's see if he gets it. Like, he's got 6 cards in the deck. Correction. Oh, no. Super Rod. Even worse. So he's definitely... Like, I'm fucked. Come on. Hard whiff. Hard whiff. Hit them all. Oh, that's the feel bads, but whatever. Like, I don't lose to that deck more than one time, right?
Hopefully.
Like, I want a rematch with that dude. I feel bad. Like, how often would I Sycamore twice and hit no Greninjas, right? Like, I'm feeling more comfortable with the deck, and that's the important thing. Like, I do like the idea of playing a faded town and maybe a different stadium as well. Because Faded Town against Mega Ray seems real good. But, like, my matchup against Mega Ray isn't terrible. But then it also hurts, like, Mega Mewtwo and Mega Gardevoir.
Yeah, but it's one of those three, like, against Kenyon, any Dark Barbarian.
Yeah. But, like, Silent Lab isn't hurting Volcanion too much. Not Volcanion. It's not hurting, like, Darkrai or... like, I'm a tech in one and see how it plays out. Fuck, Frokidonk incoming. Okay, so I am currently playing against Volcanion, fun fact. So it's turn one, I have a Froakie on board. Do you think I should dive ball into no, I'm going to dive ball into another Froakie, because he has one Volcanion on the bench, and that Froakie I don't think makes it past this turn. Especially because he gets first attack, and I think I'm going to throw this hand away, because Hand's Hammers do nothing against him. I would do that. And sweet, I draw two. I think I could buy myself a turn, though. I got Silent Lab. Dang, of course he has Scorched Earth. That was a fair assumption, I guess. Like, I should be Volcanion right now, and I feel like I'm not for some reason, because I got the two Froakies. But, like, if I make it out of this turn with one with my main Froakie still alive, I think I'm good. Because it's going to hit me for 50. Just trying to see if he gets that second Volcanion. Because if not, then I'm going into Frogadier. I'm evolving into two Frogadier, putting two Frogadier on the bench. And then I should, yeah, okay, he just hit me for 30. It wasn't even. So he's low on, he doesn't have any energy in hand because he didn't steam up. Oh my god, why would I draw my third Froakie? Oh my soul. Kukui isn't going to help me. Greninja would help me. Damn it. Oh, I don't want to throw those into the yard, but fuck it, I got to. Dive ball in the third Froakie. Doing this. I walked up in this. Do this shit. Like, I'm taking KOs starting next turn, so that's gonna be nice. But, like, I'm drawing garbage. That's a fucked up fuck. You come on, show me fucked up. Bitch, you got me fucked up. I need to start building my standard magic deck. Oh, I got open tomorrow. This might be my last game. It's 12:30. I gotta do some things. Start what? Hey, I'm back up to four people. What's up, peoples? Like, it's not me. I'm not watching your stream at the moment. That was real fucked up. Did they say something?
No, Sabrina's here.
I see how it is, Sabrina. The fuck? You just bail on me, whatever. Cold
no,
bleed.
She's in the call.
What? Oh, I have her muted. Oh, I feel bad. Like, last time she was in the call, she was over here, so. Hey, Sabrina.
Hello.
Hey.
How's everyone?
Pretty good. Playing some Pokemans.
I feel like you haven't moved from your spot in the last hour.
But you're probably not wrong. This dude has so many fucking cards in his hand right now. And he was not drawing any energy. Let's grab a second, Greninja. Like, I just ripped this Silent Lab away from this dude. We dealing with 80. Bah! Hold up, that was damn.
Damn it, didn't do my math right. When you thought you were dealing 180 and you only deal 160. Because Moonlight Slash does the bonus 20 after damage is done. No, that's wrong. 60, 120, 130, 140, 1. Why did... I'm confused. 60, 80. No. 60, 120, 130, 140. No. I don't know why that didn't do 180 to that guy. Because... No, I'm dumb. I'm dumb. 80 and 80 is 160. So what you up to, Sabrina?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Looking at homework for this week.
What's it looking like?
A lot of reading.
Whew. I'm starting to think my opponent is not playing any energy, or he has six fire energy prized.
That would feel so bad. All the energy prized. Like, I'm waiting for the day that happens to Jerry.
Search the deck. I got zero I got zero energy in this son of a bitch. Let's evolve this. Let's heal this.
Hold up.
Yes.
Devin has four people watching right now.
I got five.
Oh.
Like, had to beat somebody once eventually. Like, do I take. I'm just gonna hit Flare on. do I end? I feel like end is safe. let's put those back in the deck. Bop, bop, bop.
I think I'll always do the Laurentius as a prize.
That's the feel bads for real. Like, I don't even know what Laurentius does, to be honest with you, but that sounds bad.
It hits for a lot.
This Volcanion Greninja matchup feels pretty good. Because next turn I'm going to attach a splash energy. Water Shuriken. If he attacks, he knocks himself out. And then I'm going to Sycamore my hand away and hopefully get another Greninja break out of this. And then hope he just concedes, because I don't see him winning after that. Like, I don't see him winning in the current board state anyway, but... He's burned down to 12 cards. Silent Lapis up. He can't even use the Flareon's ability to Flash Fire. He's trying that Kukui tech. Whoop whoop. If I win this, I get my two max elixirs. Hey, Sabrina, I forgot to tell you I sold that card for $300. So I'm pretty excited. Like, it felt good. I recommend buying three Roaring Skies, but that's just me. Nah, fuck it. Like, bro. Like, I'll trade you the Decidueye. You get some Roaring Skies packs. I'll trade you for the Roaring Skies packs and, like, like, I don't need gumshoes.
I couldn't have traded for the Roaring Skies packs anyway.
Why not?
You can't trade anything that you buy with something.
That is factual. I forgot that's a thing.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not a big whore.
I finally logged in to the Pokemon TCGO. And I didn't get into my guest account first and then sign in with my login information. So I have to start over.
That's unfortunate.
I have to go through this nonsense again. One second. Can I not do this?
Be right back. I know people in the stream.
What should I do here? I feel like if I max potion and just wait, it's probably safe. Let's play the max potion and wait. Pass the turn. Am I out of my head? Am I out of my mind? Tibbity tap. Ah, Sabrina, I'm broke. Spent way too much money on cards.
That's unfortunate.
It is. Like, I kind of needed to do it, and, like, I made it back, but, you know, it's kind of what it is.
Yeah.
The money is on hold for a few days as well.
The Trish money?
Nah, this wasn't on Trish. This was a Charizard.
Oh.
I left and had 4 viewers, and I came back for 5. So it basically went.
that seems like solid logic.
Like, why not? You're useless. Let's just knock that out. I'm getting real lucky on some of these pulls. Like, it's... Let's go Sycamore. Yeah, got an energy. Can I evolve one of these? Yes. Let's just attack. Nope. All the knockouts. One prize. Yeah, that Volcanion matchup's real easy. What does level ball even do? Pull out a 90?
Yeah.
90 HP.
And the gold looks back at that sort of thing.
Yeah.
Damn it.
What happened?
I can't merge my guest account with my actual login.
Really? That seems weird.
Mm-hmm.
Up. He didn't even let me do it. I wanted to get that knockout. It's gonna wire shuriken attack. But I'll take it. Got me some max elixirs. What? It's like they know everybody wants to play Turbo Dark, so they're just giving them all the good pieces. Speaking of Turbo Dark. No, he's not playing any purple. There's no. Actually, like, there's builds without Hoopa. Hand is bad. I would like to take a mulligan. Yes.
Guys, should I do yoga balance or Zumba tomorrow?
What's yoga balance?
This class includes an abbreviated vinyasa flow sequence and a focus on breaking down poses that challenge our basic arch, that challenge our balance using either leg or arm strength.
That could be fun. Like, I don't know what, I never understood the attraction to Zumba.
It's a cardio workout.
Oh, okay. Zumba might be better. Like, as far as, like, if you're trying to go for actual exercise. But yoga might be kind of zen.
Yoga is actual exercise.
No, no, but isn't it, like, more of, like, a internal thing as well?
Like, it should be.
Like, I don't know, I'm just kind of talking shit.
What? You talk shit? That almost never happens.
Like, I don't talk that much shit, guys. Brokey.
Don't hit your mic.
It's turn one. That's a thing. So he can get that KO next turn, so let's leave that down there. Yep, he can definitely get that KO. This is gonna be, he's playing Umbreon in this Yveltal build. Lucky for me, I don't think I play EXs, and I think that's what he does. Oh no, even worse, I don't. It's Mega Evolutions. Definitely don't play any of those. Any Burn Through and Enhanced Hammer? That's pretty good for me. But he did get Darkrai. Why are people playing Professor Birch? Like, what is this? Like, it was, what, like, bro, I will give you a Sycamore. Like, I feel bad for anyone playing Birch. Any way you want it, any way you need it, that's the way. Ba 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 ran. Ba 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 ran. Ba ba ran. Take my hand. You got me rocking and a rolling, rocking and a reeling. Ba ba ran. Ba 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 ran. Went to the dance looking for romance. Saw ba ba ran, so I thought I'd take a chance. Ba ba ran. Ba ba ran. Won't you fill me up, buttercup baby, just to say you will. But I love you still, I need you more than anyone, darling. I'm not even sure what this dude's been doing for his entire turn. So won't you build me up, buttercup, don't break my heart.
I'm not saying this just because I've been playing only Arcanion deck. The Golduck is a really good guy.
What? You mean water just beats Volcanion? With Silent Labs? Water deck, Silent Lab tech? Yeah, I guess I just pull that out. Water duplicates. I really need a draw card. Like, if I top deck a Sycamore, I'm golden. If I don't, I'm kind of screwed. Why? Hold on. Why do you gotta steam up three times and knock out a gold duck? 20. Oh, yeah. 60, 90, 100. Yep. Kind of sad we didn't go roller skating. The whole talk of it kind of made me really want to go. Oh, get it right, yeah, get it good. What? Now I think I'm going down. Somehow I don't care. There's a band that's playing pretty, and a lot of ladies there. Dancing quite divine. The angels keeping time.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, really loud.
Okay, perfect. I had accidentally muted my headset manually.
Ooh, you were real loud.
Accidentally and manually.
Okay, you're now more in balance.
So I'm gonna re-ask my question of when did I become a moderator? You.
Like the first time you were in the chat?
No. Thank you, I guess.
Sweet. Oh man, he reverse valid me. When the fuck do you do that? Okay, whatever. Do I attach then bounce?
Water, fire, normal, and dark. What the fuck are you playing?
Normal fighting, normal.
Water, fire, normal.
He is playing. Fuck, I don't even know. I was thinking like some Carbink Regi Ice build. No idea. This guy's playing Turbo Zoro or Darkrai Zoro Umbreon? Some shit. Dancing quite divine. Angels keeping time. Oh, he might be playing Guard. No, you didn't say any fairy. Never mind. Maybe, fuck it, I don't even know. Somehow I don't care. There's a band that's playing pretty, and a lot of ladies there. Dancing quite divine. The angels keeping time. Oh shit, it does. Okay.
my gosh, I still don't have a draw supporter. You should tell him to fuck his mother. Or that you're gonna fuck his mother. No? Cause I'm hellbound on a barstool wire, where it all went wrong. Hellbound on a barstool while the angels play their song. Yeah, I try to sing along, but I fear I'm too far gone. Would I leave here if I could? The angels tell me that their offering's still good. But I'm tended by Mephistopheles. Got me messed up down here on my knees. Will there be a light in me? Will I see them angels sing? Cause I'm hellbound on a barstool word where it all went wrong. Hellbound on a barstool while the angels play their song. I try to sing along, but I fear I'm too far gone. Blacka.
What happens with the new Eevee if you play it and then just
do
whatever you want?
No, it. Well, actually, I'd have to read the text on Rainbow Energy. You don't know how you met me, you don't know why I can't around and say goodbye. All you know is when I'm with you, I make you free and swim through your veins like a fish in the sea.
Okay.
Alrighty. So follow me, everything is alright. I'll be the one to tuck you in at night. And if you wanna leave, I can guarantee you won't find nobody else like me. I'll be something in the things you wear. Something, something, yeah, nobody can care. I'm with you, and I'm well aware. Something, 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 baby, I'm not scared. So come and follow me, everything is alright. Be the one to tuck you in at night. And if you wanna leave, I can guarantee you won't find nobody else like me. Huh?
One shot done by 718. You have an EGF.
He got a couple, bruh.
Fucking shit on a fucking gumshoe. Oh my god.
So I could take the KO right now, but I'll get knocked out on the kickback. Yeah, because if he attacks, I still get the KO, but I get my dudes back. Hmm. Like, I planned on it. I'm just trying to, you know, run through some new songs. Like Dead Aspy. It cracks me up that John still says dead ass. Like, well, fuck, we don't live on the West Coast. We live on the West Coast. Oh, I got one. Ooh, it's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die. Cause I got me for life, yeah. Got me for life, yeah. Fuck, how does the verse start in that shit? I'll remember it, hold on. I'm gonna get wrecked by this Turbo Dark. And as far as I can see, I just need privacy. Plus a whole lot of tree, fuck all this modesty. I just need space to do me, got a world where they trying to see a Stella Maxwell right beside of me. Woo! Ferrari, I'm buying three. A closet of Saint Laurent, do what I want when I want, cause this hunger is driving me. Yeah, I just need to be alone. I just need to be at home. Understand what I'm speaking on. If time is money, then I need a loan. But regardless, I'll keep keeping on. Fuck fake friends, we don't take L's, we just make M's. While y'all follow, we just make trends. I'm right back to work when this break ends. Woo, it's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die. Sup? Like, if they like my scene, yo, Sabrina, kick out the jams. That's her hit classic.
That's how I'm feeling right now. Do you have any HR? Oh gosh.
HR what? Let's see. Just belt out a chorus real quick. This dude just needs to hear these amazing chops. Sabrina. Oh, I'm getting my butt kicked.
Are you guys smacked? Well, I have no idea what that means.
Are we smacked?
With
Nah. Like I'm a little sleepy.
It's been a long day with people.
Man, fuck people. Like I'm just loud. More so than anything. Like, I guess I try to go for this KO real quick. Can I Lysander? I can Lysander. Perfect. Let's grab that. Do what I want when I want. Whew. Is it raining outside?
It is.
What? That's like crazy. Feel the bitterness. What I wouldn't give to see you smile. No. I don't know what songs to sing, guys. I'm letting Devin's fans down.
It's
Like, but is it all right?
It could be.
Like, my stream is titled Greninja Breaking Bad Singing. I feel like I need to continue the singing. Spending nights at home, full throttle, breaking your back, breaking my. I thought that was the follow up line. I thought it was breaking my back, breaking your heart tonight. In somebody else's bed. Sometimes they won't let you, and I have no idea why.
Look, another volcano.
They got hearts and daggers. They wrote songs about you, and they tied you up in the rungs of ladders. Let's see.
So this is when we throw out Smack Bat, right?
Man, like, we could attempt it.
Smash Mouth, what?
Smack Bat.
Somebody once told me the world was gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. But she was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Yeah, but I don't actually know the chorus of that song. I'm coming and they don't stop coming back to the world and they just hit the ground running. Did it make sense not to live for fun? No. Damn, I really don't know the chorus of Smash. What the fuck? But your head gets the so much to use. You never know if you don't glow. You'll never. Oh, yeah. Hey, now, you're an all star.
Hold on. I want to find that one song that's just the beginning verse.
Somebody, 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 somebody. Hold on, there was a song I had in my head before we went on to Smash Mouth. Fuck. Like, I got no play right now. Okay, it's, now I'm of consenting age. To be forgetting you in a cabaret somewhere downtown where a burlesque queen may even ask my age. And as she sheds her skin on stage, I'll be sitting and laughing to a club song on the dance. No, damn it. A dance song on the club's PA. The strip joint veteran sits two away as something in between drinks of his peach and lime daiquiri. And isn't this exactly where you want me? I'm exactly where you want me, you know.
Sorry, I had to move Billy to form a thought. Dealt with people for like 12 hours yesterday, and then dealt with more people today. And like, that's just not working for the introverting me right now.
Put the same guy on me and see eye to eye, like, he's on.
Like, I'm here. Billy is on. Billy's lit, fam.
Like, that's what he thinks. He thinks we're all lit.
Like, it's not too far off from being just tired and whatnot. Did Sabrina unmute me yet?
I just did.
Sweet. Isn't this?
Like, Billy, typically you're either on mute or, like, 10% half the time anyways.
That makes sense. Sabrina's the only one who already can't hear me and then's like, nah, you're just too much. Just shh. Just like shh. Just shh. Like the one dude wants. everyone. Like, this game is surprisingly close for how bad I feel like I've been getting my butt kicked. Oh, work it, make it, do it, makes us harder, better, faster, stronger. Work it harder, make it better, do it faster, makes us stronger more than ever. Hour after hour, work is never over. That's the only part I know that. Like, it's that was work it harder, better, faster, stronger. Like, that is 100% a Daft Punk song.
But that is not One More Time.
Oh, I didn't know. Oh, man.
One More Time.
Hold on. There is a Daft Punk song. I didn't know you wanted.
Actually, harder, better, faster, stronger is a Daft Punk song remixed by Kanye.
Yeah, the guys just said that's Kanye West, my guy. What are you doing?
Yeah.
Like, if you want to look up Daft Punk, Work It, that is that song. One more time. That's all they took. We're gonna celebrate. Like, I don't think there's that many lyrics in that song. Let me Google it real quick. Because I just... Oh, yeah. Like, I'm about to find it. Yeah, it's literally just one more time. We're gonna celebrate. Oh yeah. All right, don't stop dancing. It's literally that, just repeat.
Isn't all Kanye songs like three lyrics?
Like, that's not Kanye. That's Daft Punk. You found the Somebody song. Somebody's it cracks me up. Let's see, there's last night I had this dream about you. In this dream I'm dancing right beside you. Some with just a little bit of fun. Turn the movement all night long. That's my favorite Daft Punk song. It's I want to say it's just called Last Night, but it's off the Discovery album, right? Digital Love? Yep. I've been waiting, don't stop, come a little closer, as we jam, the rhythm gets stronger, there's nothing wrong with just a little fun, we've been dancing all night long, the time is right to put my arm around you, you were feeling right. I don't remember this words.
Eminem and Sia, right?
What's that?
Beautiful Pain.
We could attempt it. I don't know the song, but like, I'm always. I am still not out of this game. What the fuck is going on?
Said OMG my ears, and I think that's Facepalm and the male symbol for whatever reason.
Oh.
Like, is that a positive, oh my god, or, like...
No. Like, judging from the facepalm, I don't think so.
Oh, well. Like, I don't know what's... Whatever.
It was the Somebody song.
Oh.
I was like, that's my girl. That's not
enough. You're terrible.
I genuinely love
Perfect. I got no crystal ball.
Hell no.
Pineapple, Don,
get out of here. Oh, wait, we can find the lyrics to Gangnam Style. Oppa, Gangnam Style. Get it. Oh, I know this song. Hold on. Gotta look up these lyrics.
Hold on, let me. I gotta focus a little bit and try to win this game. Like, I'm not too far off. No, I don't have a Greninja. Fuck! I had the win. I don't have a Greninja break.
He's. Oh god, he lives in New York City.
I got the win! Oh, I can't believe I won!
Like, it's. We're all in California.
Oh my god, how'd I win this game? Like, Devin. I haven't been paying attention to this game. I've kind of just been playing cards. Like I was way more focused into trying to find songs to sing. No, but this is the song. Once upon a time, not long ago, I was a hoe. And I'm admitting it. I won't take it back because I did the shit. I was a hoe. And I'm admitting it. I won't take it back, cause I did the shit, I was a hoe. And I want your money, I want more money, I want your money, more money, want your money, I want more money, want your money, ha. Said if I want fuck, I'ma fuck him. But if he ain't got a buck, I won't cuff him. Spend $100 on me, it ain't nothing. Want a double D, so he stuffed him. Yo, back to the point, is there some cash in this place? If it, If it is, I'll probably stick this ass in his face, turn around. Then he asks about the taste. That's cool. What?
Talking to Grandpa, he went to Castro Valley High. Oh.
Don't know where that is, but that sounds cool.
I'm assuming in Fresno.
I feel like I should just be part of... I should just jump over to to Devin's chat. Like, I got 4 viewers... Like, I got 4 viewers, but nobody's talking in mine. They're just kind of silently watching me sing.
Came for the bad singing, though.
Like, I hope they did.
Came for the Pokemon stage for the bad singing.
Like, I told you, my chat is called Greninja Breaking Bad Singing. They know what they're here for. Wait, hold on, what? Hold on, what happened? Like, that's West End OVG till I die. On Crip. Mara Salvatrucha. If he's from Fresno, is he's from? Like, he might be a bulldog.
Like,
it's possible, but, like, I was about that life at one point. Valley Gangsta Crip. Turned up.
I'm gonna call you guys funny. Hey, we're funny.
I think I'm fucking hilarious.
Honestly? Like, I'm for myself.
Like, I'm in the mood to hate everybody, so.
A lot of times it's Minecraft. God, no. Like, don't get me wrong, if y'all are gonna play MapleStory, I'm probably gonna fuck around and play MapleStory and be grumpy about it the entire time. I'll be grumpy about it the entire time, and you guys are gonna have to deal with me.
Devin, I have your stream open, and then I'm also playing PTCGO.
Like, we all are. I hear y'all, but I can barely hear my guy playing. I can hear you, but, like, I have your stream muted, so I don't know what you sound like on the stream.
You're actually pretty quiet on your stream.
Like, I'm pretty quiet on my stream, too, for what it's worth.
Oh, yeah.
Billy is Billy. Oh no, like Sabrina, I have you at like 10% right now. Like you are so loud. Correction, I have you at 26%, but like you almost killed me when you came back from that one break. I was like, oh god, no, too much, too much. You can follow me at luna3valley. Hashtag cat gang. Yeah. We're bringing it back. I got Froakie donked. I got Froakie donked by a fire deck. Ugh.
Paragon? It's
like it.
Iris make that? And you guys can make plant?
Like, I'm always up for free. If it's free, like, I might play it. If other people are gonna play it with me. Like I said, I'll play it with y'all and I'll be grumpy as fuck the entire time. I'm gonna fall down things and I'm gonna be like, oh, God. I'm gonna go old man on y'all.
So hard. Like, there's two parts in the entire game where it's hard to walk around.
That's enough for me to hate life. Like, put it this way, Star Wars Lego was too much for me. That was the game that made me realize I truly hate platformers, and it was this point where I was trying to make this one jump that wasn't even like a hard jump to make, but I couldn't make it with Jar Jar Binks, and I'm like, why the fuck am I playing this? What? I hate you, Jar Jar Binks, and everything about this.
I got you, Link.
I'm also dropping John's link. He's not here at the moment, but John's a little hard to follow, especially when it starts hitting like the 2
Like, one day I'm gonna just stop playing video games and I'm gonna just start taking song requests in my stream. I feel like the 4 people who are watching my stream just kind of fell asleep. Actually, Brian, last time he was in the store, was telling me, he's like, yeah, I sometimes watch your videos to go to sleep. Your voice soothes me. And I was like, that's kind of weird, Brian. A little weird, bruh. But I accept it, but... It felt weird. Like, kinda.
Wow.
Like, Greninja won. Like, yes, I could see you winning.
Greninja has a lot more HP and a lot more faster.
Like, are you playing the... You're not playing... What's it called? The break. Is there? Like, I think you made the deck yourself. Like, you could find room.
I'll only have the one.
I walk the line.
There's one song that I really like by Jack Johnson and a bunch of other people. And it's been...
Like, I could run down the list of his songs, and how does it go? Do you know? Like, that was good. Do you have a rough idea which album it's off of? Like, I believe in you.
Let it be sung. Easy to find when it's in a playlist.
So you're gonna sing it, right?
Sure.
Do it. Okay, let's attach this energy. Gonna smack him in the face with that. He has some long intros, not even gonna lie.
I must be a forecast that you won't let yourself see. Keep watching as you drift and sail away from what you need. Why don't I just
Like, I'm sorry, try to catch me in between a game and I'll remember.
Do you remember when we first met? I sure do. It was sometime in early September. You were lazy about it, you made me wait around. I was so crazy about you, I didn't mind. I was late for class, I locked my bike to yours. Wasn't hard to find, you painted flowers on. Guess that I was afraid that if you rolled away, you might not roll back my direction real soon. I was crazy about you.
We do.
Well, Billy and I do. That's because one of our favorite places to go is a bar, which is only 21 and up. A lot of these guys aren't 21 and up.
It's only John, I think.
No, I thought somebody else was 20.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was just John. Like, yo, you four people watching my chat, I really respect you right now, because, like, man, I am not playing good Pokemon right now.
No sake. I mean, it's just some dive bar next to a Popeyes and a freaking...
Fratelli's. And a Fratelli's. That Fratelli's pizza. Oh, the donut spot is... Sabrina, we should get donuts right now. Like, you better not right now. You better... That is not an argument for us. Dive bar is just like some just bullshit bar. Just like... Basically.
Yeah. Like, as opposed to a lounge.
No. Don't do it. You let that son of a bitch die in the main.
No.
No. You can waste it. Telling you right now, it's not the play. It's not the play. Like, why not? Hold on. Why not equip the basic? You have an energy retrieval.
You're right. I will play a different deck when Billy trades me to the
deck. I lost a viewer. They realized I was bullshitting over here. Where was I in my song?
Billy holds on after his game. And then...
Like, I'll just concede. Hold on. Fuck it.
I'm sure I'm not.
Like, I'll concede. Oh. What'd you got? Bill's like. If you go into OBS, there should be a mixer. If you pull it all the way up, it should pick up more of your mic volume. How far away is your mic from your face? Then I have no idea. I attempted. Oh, is it the headphones?
Yeah.
Leaning closer towards your webcam, or does your webcam not have audio?
It does,
no,
but
he has a headset.
No, I know, but sometimes it wants to be weird like that. Your name is Uripora, right? Take my decidui. Hold on, I had a song.
It is plugged in, buddy.
Sabrina, what was that song you sang at last time?
My sound is.
Last time we went to the bar.
That one song that I sang.
Last time. Like, you sang only like three. That wasn't one of your regular ones. Oh, Guns! I think Guns N' Roses was it. Hold on. I know. Yeah, never mind. I don't want to do Sweet Child of Mine. Damn, Sabrina, I guess I'll do Sweet Child of Mine. You gotta look up the lyrics. She's...
I keep on getting distracted with other things.
Hey, do you want to build that Decidueye deck and then face me in mine against my Greninja deck? Let's do it. My stream's gonna be boring for a little bit, but it'll be fine. Devin, do you have the headset plugged in?
I do have the headset plugged in. That's where my sound's coming out of.
I know, but Donby wanted to know. Hold on, let me find these lyrics. Sabrina, off chance you know the. How that song goes.
Let's
see if I can find it real quick. See, that's the one I'm getting fucked up with right now. Oh, damn. Like, I just need to know how it goes a bit. What is it? Like, you say that, but...
I guarantee fucking it.
Is it anime bullshit?
No, it's home stuff bullshit.
Sounds worse.
It is.
Oh, I
know. Nothing without you, don't judge. Your skin, where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you. Deny this emptiness, this whole. Watch what? Oh, honestly, I haven't watched anime in a minute. What was the last anime I watched? Kill a Kill. I have those scissors on my wall.
I know, that's why I said it, because I know you know what I was talking about.
I know. Last one I watched was... Man, I was ranting and raving about it, too. It was a real good anime. Oh, No Game, No Life. Yeah.
Isn't that a bad harem anime?
They're all bad harem animes. That's all I watch. I'm like, full on weeb trash.
We watch Good Morning Call live action.
Oh man, Good Morning Call, bro? Dombai. That Good Morning Call, though. If you want some bullshit, take some time to watch that.
It's on Netflix. It's only 17 episodes, one season.
Yep. Just hate everything. I read a manga probably more recently than the last time I watched an anime. Like, I'm gonna just send everybody over to your chat. By your side. Ajin. Oh, you know what song is?
Oh, God, we got more suggestions.
Oh, Sabrina Hozier. That's your jam.
Hozier is my jam on site.
You're a bad person.
Like, Devin, I'm sending everybody from my stream over to yours. I'm going to call my stream quits, but we can.